What happens in Visigrad stays in Visigrad.
Never ends.
Richter, please, you can't do this.
Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor. I'm from the Commonwealth.
Quite the journey. So, explain to me what you're doing here. You come seeking a place among Adam's children?
What was happening with those two children of Adam you were, interrogating?
An issue of loyalty. Not something you need to concern yourself with. Now, Unless you've come to join Adam's faithful, I suggest you go on your way.
I'm not interested in your cult. Just let me in and we won't have any problems.
That's not happening. Only those chosen by Adam may enter. You want in, you'll have to earn it.
Sorry, not interested.
Fine. Then I suggest you be on your way.
Gotta take the good with the bad.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
I told you this was a hell of a day to join up.
HICOM red tape. They know there's a war on, right?
Never understand why the Institute didn't just leave us alone.
We sure showed those Institute bastards, didn't we, gentlemen?
They know there's a war on, right?
Save your ammo for the long shot, Spartan.
Sure, we could try to steer away through that flashing maze of death. Or we could head back to Far Harbor and have a drink.
Alarm. Standing unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Sweep this area.
What was that?
Area secure.
Check.
Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
Still alive.
Intruder.
Safe, perhaps?
Identify yourself.
Look at this place. It used to be the crown jewel.
The way this place been done, we're lucky anything still works.
Sensor will
engage in contact.
Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Let's do this!
What the?
These old terminals can be real finicky. Nice. I bet I could get it to spill its guts.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once. The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, The program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. First things first. The blue blocks you're standing on are called code blocks. Some of them can be repurposed. See if you can grab one of the lighter colored blocks. Use them to fill in any gaps along the path for your indexers to cross. First things first. The blue blocks you're standing on are called code blocks. Some of them can be repurposed. See if you can grab one of the lighter colored blocks. Use them to fill in any gaps along the path for your indexers to cross. Good. You're across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot. Just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work. Sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data. Data block retrieved. One more to go.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Memory file identification. 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people. Spadat.
interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. Double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop Factory. Coordinates downloaded.